on a brief holiday. The old man, he was distracted, and the young boy's request on that day. And tears welled up inside him when he heard his grandson say, "Paint me a picture of Ireland, of things you remember the most. It's mountains and it's valleys, it's islands and it's coasts. Paint me a picture of Ireland, of things your memory still holds. Something to show my grandchildren, a glimpse of the green, white and gold." Left Ireland when the famine was still in its prime, leaving a dying people to survive in a race against time. He landed like millions of others in a country that opened its doors, and he never forgot his homestead, the cheer stories of family and more.
Wrapped up in the green, white and gold.